Hello everyone, my name is Sergey, and today I want to show you how to find the angle of a triangle using the law of cosines. Let's draw the triangle. This is a shape with three sides, as you know. And now let's label it. Let's call this vertex A, this vertex B, and this one C. So we get the triangle ABC. Now we should label all the sides of the triangle. The side opposite to the angle A would be the side A. The side opposite to the angle B would be the side B. And this side is going to be C, because it's right opposite to the angle C. Now imagine that this is the right triangle with the right angle A. In this case, the side A would be hypotenuse, and two other sides would be catheti. So we can write the Pythagorean theorem for that imaginary triangle. A squared is equal to B squared plus C squared. But in fact, that is not the right triangle. So we have to use the law of cosine in this case. We have to write here minus 2 times B times C times cosine of the angle which is in between of these two sides. Look at the triangle. This is the angle A. So the formula for the law of cosines looks like this. One can find a degree measure of the angle A. If you are going to find the angle B, you would use the law of cosines expressed in a little bit different form. The angle B is the angle in between of the sides A and C. So in this case, you have to express B squared in terms of two other sides and the angle B. So the formula looks like this. The same story with the angle C. And now let's take a look on the first formula. The question is, how can we express cosine of the angle A in terms of all given sides? To do that, we are going to add this term to the both sides of the equation. So this term disappears on the right hand side of the equation and it appears on the left hand side with a positive sign. We should also subtract a squared from the both sides. And after that, divide both sides by non-zero term 2 times b times c. So finally, we obtain the following equation for cosine of the angle A. But actually, this is a little bit more information that you have to remember to solve such kind of problems. You can just use the first equation for that. Let's take a look on the following example. Let the side A be equal to 3 units, side B equals to 5 units, and side C is equal to the square root of 19 units. The question is, what is the degree measure of the angle C? We call it theta. As you already know, we should use the law of cosines to find the answer. Let's write it down once again. The side opposite to the required angle is the side C, so we have to use the formula for the C squared in this case. It looks like this. Now we just need to plug all the given numbers in this formula. So we get square root of 19 squared, which is actually 19, is equal to 3 squared, which is 9, plus 5 squared, which is 25, minus 2 times 5 times 3, times cosine theta. This term is equal to 30. So we get the following equation. Now we have to do some algebra. 9 plus 25 is equal to 34. Subtract it from the both sides of the equation. On the left hand side we obtain 19 minus 34, that equals to negative 15. And only this negative term stays on the right hand side of the equation. So we get the following equation. We should divide both sides of it by negative 30. And finally, we obtain cosine theta equal to 1/2. What is the degree measure of the angle if its cosine equals to the 1/2, it's 60 degrees. And that is the answer. That's the way how to find the angle of the triangle using the law of cosines. Thank you for watching and goodbye.